And coming into this matchup, there has been a fire burrowing inside of the superstar.
Well, she certainly has the look of someone that's tired of being taken lightly, angry at the disrespect she's been shown.
She'll be looking to take out all that anger throughout the course of this match.
But she'll have to maintain her composure as she's going up against a woman with a penchant for getting under her opponent's skin.
Something's about to go either.
Oh, diving senton bomb!
That was amazing.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
Two kicks out of time. That would have been a shocker.
Are we gonna see it?
And now, and she gets to the ropes.
That's why always knowing where you are inside the ring is so important.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Kick right to the leg.
Able to reverse.
Big punch finds its mark.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
In full control here. Face first.
Impressive reversal there.
Counter after counter.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. And now she's looking to go top rope.
From the top rope!
Diving elbow drop!
That could be it.
One, two,
three. Sends off the three count.
No celebrations yet.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Yes. The wheels are turning.
Oh, a belly to belly from the top. She manages to get control. Downward spiral.
See ya.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
She gets the shoulder up.
What a match.
Kinshasa. Is it enough? Is it enough?
Looking for the victory.
Two.
What, only two?
It was almost all over for her.
It does not get much closer to three than that.
The best shot was thrown. Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here.
Cross face.
Oh, nowhere to go, nowhere to hide. Could be tap, tap time.
This is the worst case scenario.
She will not quit. She will not stop fighting.
She's sent flying into the corner.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
Submission being applied.
Is she gonna tap, 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 tap?
Oh, she wants out, and she'll do anything to make it happen.
Ducking out of trouble.
Nice running crossbody.
She's calling for it.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh.
Look out. Rose plant.
Just stamped her ticket.
She's not done yet.
Well, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Knee right in the face.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
Around. She's just got to shift her body just a little bit to get out of this.
I don't know, Cole. It looks bleak.
And and she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching.
Superstar picks up a huge victory here tonight. Much deserved, Michael.
It's got to be humiliated and embarrassed.